Hi guys, it's Justin Church right back here to make another video. Today's video is a review, which I haven't done in 2 months. The last review I did was Destroyer. So next up in the discography is Kiss the Originals. Kiss the Originals, released on July 21st, 1976, is the first box set type album that was released. After the success of Destroyer and Alive and all them, they decided to re-release the first three albums because the first three albums didn't do good. But they ended up going gold, so they figured to re-release them. Now this album was a limited edition set. It came with a booklet, 6 trading cards with pictures of them in concert from the Alive tour, and a Kiss Army sticker. And the inner sleeves for the albums replicated each album cover, which I'm going to show you now. And it came in this folder type gatefold. So first I'm going to show off the insert because this copy is complete. I have the booklet here. I'm just going to show like a couple pages. I don't know how long we'll be able to do this. So. That page. And then the trading cards and the sticker. Alright. And this is. Now I'm going to show all the records next. So here's the first album. And this is on the turntable now, which is what you're hearing in the background. And this is a second printing, and it's on Record and Filmworks label, the Camel label. Here's Hotter Than Hell. See, it's on the, Oh, come on. It's on the Record and Filmworks label. Come on. And here is Dressed to Kill. And that too is on the Record and Filmworks label, but it's too much of a pain, so I'm not going to show. And here's My Spine is not in the greatest shape, but it's okay. I have a couple other copies of this, but this is not my best copy, but it's still decent. It's better than a couple other copies I have. Alright, so I'm gonna just say my favorite track on each album for people who haven't seen my reviews. Alright, for this album, my favorite track off of this album right here is Love Theme from Kiss, the instrumental. My favorite track on this album is Mainline, which is a Peter Criss song. And my favorite track on this album is Getaway, which is also a Peter Criss track. And I'm going to be honest with you. This is my favorite 70s release that they had put out during the 70s. This is my favorite of the releases from the 70s. It's a cool, I like the cover a lot. The back cover is cool, and I like how it opens up to this. And I like the inserts. This is cool here too. With these inner sleeves, which is packaging the cover, reprinting the covers. There's not really much else to say except these are very hard to come across complete. You can get them without inserts for okay price, but I ended up paying $50 for this, and it wasn't even complete. I had to get the inserts separately. It came with the sleeves and the records, but the inserts I had to get separately. Which my booklet in this copy, this is an American copy, but if you look closely here, I don't know how you're gonna, it says printed in Canada. So this was a Canadian print. And also, these inserts aren't even the official inserts. I printed them off the internet because they're too hard to find. But I mean, they're still in there, so I'm calling it complete, and probably other people will too. See, because at least they're in there. Even though they're bootleg, they're still in there. And like I said, when I bought the album, it came with these. But yeah, these, like I said, very hard to come across. It took me a couple years to even find one in my price range. And when I found this, I was quite excited the day I received it. And I got the booklet a couple weeks after I received the record. The inserts I just printed the day I got the record in the mail, obviously. I was just going online, find the inserts. Well, this was actually just a Kiss Army logo I printed off the internet. And then I took a piece of paper, scribbled yellow in it, and I taped the Army logo into it. And I haven't taken it off, and I never will. Like I said, I ordered this separately. Alright. So, that is my review of Kiss the Originals. Now, let's see how many stars I'm going to give it. I think I'm going to give it... this is my favorite, my second favorite album in their whole discography. Spoiler. Not really, but partially spoiler. And when you add up the solo albums, the box sets, the compilations, the live, this makes it number 2. Because this is just so awesome to have. So I'm going to give it probably going to give it a 9.75 out of 10. Or even a 10 out of 10. Maybe a 10 out of 10. You know, I'm going to, for the packaging wise, I'm going to give it a 10 out of 10. There is a song that I do not like on this thing. Only one song out of 30, which that's pretty good. So well, I don't know if you've seen the review. Alright, so that is my review for the Originals. And also before I go, I was going to say this. I also have the 2005 CD edition of this, called Kiss Chronicles, which took many years to find too. Alright, so that is it for my review. I hope you enjoyed it. More reviews will be coming soon. I won't be going on a 2-month break from these reviews like I did with this. Alright, so that is it for this review. Hit the like button, subscribe for more reviews.